What's up, guys? Thank you for pressing that button so that you can watch this video. Today I'm going to talk about foods that can help you increase your stamina. Number one being peanut butter. Peanut butter is rich in omega-3 fatty acid, which in turn help promote healthy heart and not to mention brain. As this food has a high calorie content, it takes a longer time to digest, thereby helping you stay full, satisfied for a longer period. Number two is bananas. Bananas are particularly good source of energy as they are loaded with a number of nutrients. It's best to have banana smoothies or milkshake after a rigorous workout session. Additionally, bananas also help trigger and release of dopamine, a chemical that builds concentration, focus, and help you with your workout. Number three is quinoa. Rich in amino acid, vitamins, fiber, and mineral, this is super grain provides as much as twice the amount of goodness than other grains. A bowl of quinoa is enough to provide you with an instant dose of energy, enough to help you get through the day. Number four is soya beans. These are one of the richest source of plant proteins that are also high in soluble fiber, vitamin, and minerals. Make sure you add them to your daily diet to increase muscular strength and enhance stamina. Number five is eggs. Eggs are a great source of protein and other nutrients such as vitamins, minerals, and antioxidant. One boiled egg contains 6 grams of protein, which constitute about 11% of the daily protein intake required for an average human being. They not only help keep you satiated for a long duration, but also help keep fatigue away. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and smash that bell so that you can get more videos like this.